how to get noticed by college coaches. Whether you want to go Division 1, D2, D3, NAIA, or JUCO, the number one thing is go to national tournaments. Some of the biggest include Fargo, Super 32, preseason, postseason nationals. Of course, doing well at your state tournament is great, but traveling outside the borders and competing with kids across the country at the highest of levels and doing well is the best way to get coaches' eyes on you.